And partner, I think that's a great example that not all tight ends are created equal, because everything was right. Got the completion, but he's not one of the more dynamic guys in the league. So even though he caught it, couldn't turn it into much more.
Now Roethlisberger to throw on second down. Now big hit, and he lost the football. It's loose. And his guys are going to take over at the 20.